Pacheco turns into the opposite field, and Max Gunderson now making his sixth start of the season. Plays for the injured Milton Palacios, looking for Taylor Morgan, who will track him down outside the room
and tie this thing up at one.
Second straight game, Carlos Alvarez has scored against Arizona United SC. Great ball delivered by Max Gunderson, and Alvarez made no mistake. Eventually, San Antonio FC would counter on the through ball by Gunderson, but by now, Alvarez would not miss a throw ball.
Gunderson in the box, serves one.
We'll be right back.
get a good look here. This is a great ball into Tierpak, by the way. Good weight on that thing. Great finish. McLean gets a hand on it. Tierpak just passes that thing. As that, once again, that Austin's right side, Republic's left side, that's where that thing comes from. It's Gunderson. Gunderson to Republic with the left foot. Good looking.
Cross, here's shots in front. Has it stuffed out of the...
Here they come again. Right across the front, it's loose. They tie.